In the School of Electrical Engineering in Tel Aviv University. He received his PhD from the Technion and his postdoc at the Technion and the lab of Professor Sapiro at Duke. His research interests lie in the intersection between signal and image processing and machine learning, in particular deep learning, inverse problems, sparse representation, and signal and image modeling. Recently received the Maoff Prize for Excellence in Young Faculty. And his talk today is how structure can improve the theory and practice in neural networks.
You just
say
that
they
came from Tel Aviv. Okay, so welcome everyone. I will talk today about how structure can help us to understand better deep learning and how also maybe how to use it better. So deep learning is, I think, today considered the best method in machine learning and computer vision. It gets the set of the results in many benchmarks. So for example, in the ImageNet, which is an image classification problem. So since 2012, all the state-of-the-art methods are based on deep learning, and they just beat one the other, and no one dare to think that someone will be able to get